I am going to explain how to execute the VHDL master slave JK flip flop. Click on ISE. Open Xilinx ISE. Go to File. Select New Project. Give the name, that is master slave JK flip flop. Click Next, and here you need to use the family is Automotive Spartan 3 and preferred language VHDL. Click Next, finish. Now the new project, click on this XA3S, that is right click and select new source. Under this VHDL module, give the file name master slave JK. Click Next and select your input port names, preset P, clear C, J and K are the inputs, and clock CLK. Next output, that is Q comma Q bar. Here you need to change the direction as out. Next select one in out pin, that is signal input, name it as input and select here in out and take it as a vector, that is 1. Most significant bit 1 and least significant bit 0. 0 to 1. Now click Next. Finish. Now go to Begin and write here the coding of the master slave JK flip flop. Input, giving the input, that is J and K. Process it, that is clock JK reset clear. Now assign one temporary variable is set to 0. If preset, always preset and clear should be 1 1. So if, then rising edge, that is a positive edge we are taking. So first positive clock pulse and then negative clock pulse, and all the combinational values 0 1 1 0. For that, if it is 1 0, this is set. 0 1, it is preset. When it is 1 1, that means inverse of the given temporary variable. Others, it is null. End case, end if, else, temporary, temp is equal to 0. Else it is equal to 0. End if, Q is equal to temporary. And Q bar is inverse of temp. So, not temp. End process. This is the coding for the master slave JK flip flop. Now use save button to save your program. After saving, okay, click on this. You will be getting process mark. That is, go to synthesize XST, that is select that. Under that, double click on check syntax. Your program syntax will be checking whether it is correct or not. Yes, it is compiled successfully. Now go to simulation part, simulation, and again XAST, right click on that, take a new source. Under this, here we are checking the test, that is test bench. Select test bench and here give any name, that is MSJK flip flop. Click Next. Next, finish. Under this, here go to the coding part. Already all the signals initially assigned as 0. Now take here clock period 100 nanoseconds, change it and then give the input combinations, that is JK values. Okay, if you want first positive clock and then negative clock, just change clock first. Initially it is 0, clock it as clock 1, and here change it as 0. Otherwise B as it is same, 0 and 1. That means first is a negative clock and then next it takes the positive clock. Now we are changing first positive clock pulse and then negative clock. For that reason we are changing. Now coming to clock, here giving the input combinational values, that is always preset and clear should be 1 next JK values will be changing. J initially 00 is assigned, so the next combination is 01. Next same as next all the combinational values. That is preset clear 1 1, J is 1, K becomes 0. Next values, that is preset clear 1 1, and J value is 1 and K value is 1. Now save the program, and we have changed the clock as 0. Save it. Now click on that. It will be generating iSIM simulator. Select this, double click on behavioral check syntax. Again, it will be compiling. Completed successfully. Now double click on simulate behavioral model. It opens the waveform. Select on zoom to full view. This is the output for master slave JK flip-flop. Thank you.